Facebook has launched lead generation templates for the Messenger ad. This is the another great ad format for all the advertisers who want to generate leads for their businesses. So let's dive into more details and I will tell you how you can set up the lead generation ads in the Messenger. Hi, my name is Syed and I'm your Chief Digital Strategist. But wait, before we dig into Facebook Messenger lead generation ad templates, I would like to announce our world most affordable digital marketing mastery certification, which comes with the 60 plus hours of online training, weekly Q&A session, 20 plus modules, live assignment and case studies. And it also comes with the lifetime access and continuous update as and when digital marketing evolves. So you can start with the free basic digital marketing certification program, which is available right there in the description of this video. Just click on that and enroll to our free basic digital marketing certification. Then once you complete that, you can upgrade yourself to our world most affordable digital marketing mastery certification, which includes all the modules in digital marketing. It also includes the Facebook and Instagram advertising also. And I will tell you step-by-step guides that how you can set up the Facebook and Instagram ads, lookalike audience, custom audiences, pixels, and all other basic to advanced strategy. And I'll give you all the training that is required for you to become a Facebook and Instagram mastery. So now, as you can see on my screen, I'm into Facebook Ad Manager, and first click on the Create Campaign and switch to Guided Creation. And choose the ad objective as the messages. Give it a very identical name to your campaign and then click on continue. After setting up your first ad set by defining the location, age, demographics and interest, etc. in your daily budget, move to the ad level section. And after uploading all your ad creatives in the image or video formats all the headlines and text of the ad that you're going to use, you move to the Messenger setup section right here and then choose custom like this and then click on generate leads, right? So that's the option you will be using to set up the Facebook Messenger lead generation ads, right? So click on that and then click on create chat. Once you enter that, give it a very identical name here of that chat, right? So identical name could be like sample lead generation ad, right? Messenger. And then give it an intro here and then choose whether you would like to use the text format of the template or the text and image, right? So either one. And then choose the question that you'll be asking, like number one, number two, etc. And then you can add multiple questions that you want your visitors to respond. And also you can choose the thank you message as in the form of text only or text and image. So what basically is like lead generation template is you can ask a series of questions to your lead. So when they see the call to action like learn more or send message, as soon as they click on it, they redirect to their messenger and you ask them a series of questions like what is your name, what kind of interest you have, you know, for example, like what kind of interest you have in our product or what is your budget, etc., etc. So you can ask a complete set of questions here in the lead generation template, and you can also define a thank you message. And once you define the thank you message, you will also have an option to define a completion reminder also, so which will be sent within 24 hours. So let's say one of the lead has just left your lead generation funnel half and they've not completed it. So you can set your completion reminder right here also to remind them just a once. It is not allowed to send the reminder for more than once as of now, but you can set up the completion reminder only at once. And then it will also allows you to confirmation to pause automation chat. So you can basically add a pause questions options to enable people to end this automation chat. Let them know that they have pause questions and what they can do next. So that part also you can define it here, and then you can accept the privacy policy in terms. Once you're done with this, you can preview in the Messenger, test the how this lead generation ad will work in the Messenger, and once everything is up and running, you can just click on finish and then start running an ad with the lead generation ad in your Messenger, right? And you can just click on confirm. So like that, you can actually generate leads in the Messenger using this particular new ad format that has launched by the Facebook recently. So if you are running any kind of B2B business where you need to generate a leads, not using the lead generation ad form, but using the lead generation in the Messenger, because the in the lead ad form, you can't communicate with your audience on the Messenger, right? You only have to either send them an email or, you know, call them up, right? But in the lead generation Messenger, you always have a privilege to chat with them one-on-one using your page inbox in your Facebook page. So that's the another advantage that you will be getting once they become your lead in the Messenger. So I hope you must have understood the way that you should be running the Facebook Messenger lead generation template in the Messenger. So now I am sure you must have understood how to set up the lead generation ad in Messenger. If you would like to know in depth of the setting up the Facebook and Instagram ads and advanced practices, the hacks, please do join my free basic digital marketing certification program, as I told you in the beginning of this video, and then upgrade yourself to our world most affordable digital marketing master certification, where you will be learning a step-by-step approach to the Facebook and Instagram ads, and not just only that, but also a complete a set of digital marketing modules which complete all the modules like PPC, like Google Ads, Facebook and Instagram Ads, Twitter Ads, LinkedIn Ads, SEO, Content Marketing, Email Marketing, Chatbot Marketing, and a lot other advanced modules. So do join me for the free basic digital marketing certification, and I look forward to see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.